Okay, we have returned, and we're going to start the next installation, next of my CADEDIO series. And once again, I don't think I'll be reading through the talking times, just like I did last time, and I think that I should move things a little bit quicker. Oops. And of course, for those of you who may not have seen me say this in one of my prior games, this game dates back to 1989. Seven now. I mean, there are some routes that I'm not going to be visiting, like 26, 19, 13. There we go. 8. 4. Easier games that I like to think of. It's a little difficult as soon as you get to stopping the bomb, because that's really where you really gotta trust your instincts. And make some good guesses in a kind of a short amount of time, too. This is where I'm gonna go to Route 17 now and get to Phasia, the sprite. Of course, I know that this music here sounds a little bit different as opposed to the regular kind, but that's fine. It's still a Nintendo, no matter what. I'm in 17, excuse me. Ooh. Now let's see if I can make it. Ah, missed. All I needed is one more. And there it is. Okay. Left. See, I got 15,000 from all that. And now I already have enough to make another shop call if I want to. But, you know what? I'm gonna hold off on that because I want to get the second one for free. So a 6 now. Did it! But that's all right. Unfortunately, I'm not going to get that reward animal, but that's okay. Now I will. And he gave me a gold. Cool. I've already gotten the sprite, so now, just because I wanted to, I did that. Now I'm going to 2. I made it. Five now. Go. Oh, that's unfortunate. It's okay though. All I needed was 12. 14 if I were to use a shot call, 14,000 anyway. And I'm just gonna go on. I'm not gonna waste my time here. Did it. Six now. There we go. 14 now. Still wanted to keep getting the gold. Here we go. Now, because that's the route where Michael is at. See, there's no end. Now. There we go. 16.
Thank you.
There we go. Got it! Got it. Okay, I'm gonna hold off. I'm only gonna buy two super suits here. Oh, and I got a little battery. There are no enemies on this side, as opposed to the other side where there are enemies. I'm down to 50 seconds on this. Sorry guys, ran out of film time, but I have a fresh 29 minutes. I'm currently Route 24, and I'm about to finish it up. Oh well. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Back to where I was a little while ago. So now I'm going to 25. Going 32. There we go. Here we go. And easy, no damage. Now I have 30. three of everything. Six now. Of course, this does have some similarities to Route 18. Except I'm going in the opposite direction. Fake. Gotta keep moving, and hopefully I can get this over with. Otherwise, that's okay. I can charge it up fully, and then finish it out then. Okay. Unfortunately, those rockets can't crash into each other. They always go for you. Go. Perfect. Use that. Even though I knew I would be able to make it, it's best not to take any chances. Go. Open the door with the magic stone. This is basically how long can I last. Okay, I'm trying to do something, but nothing is working. Oh! That's okay, that's okay. This is the well. Of course, the routes in the desert are 33, 34, and 39, but I will not be visiting 34 at all. I have no business in 34. That's all I had to do. I just had to visit this room. Now let's go see the hermit. Route 6. The end is in sight. There we go, now I'm at peak strength. Even though I do not have to worry about the battle with Rowdy. Got it. Now I'm going to make a slight moderation here. I'm going to show you guys what it looks like up there. See, there's no enemies here. Now, here we go, again, round two with the devil, with the demon, excuse me. Did it. Demon is no more. Demon's egg. Back in that unknown route that leads to 38. Here we go. I said, there we go, not here we go. Now, let's see if I can get this over with. Here we go. Very good. Okay. You've gotta have a tent shooter or something. From the home stretch, this is Route 43. Got it! Okay, I was running out of film time, so now I got a fresh 29 minutes. Okay. To right. No, I didn't do it. So the bomb exploded. I'm now 2 out of 3. I couldn't do it. Well, that perfect score won't last for me. But that's okay. We'll see you guys for number 4.